Okay. Just making sure. Jason Voorhees going on in there. This seems like a significant building, but no way in, it seems. And judging by the map, it actually isn't. It is just here for design. Alright. So often they give you foreshadowing, so I'm going off that. I haven't been in here yet, but I've already seen the insides. Same with here. Expecting it, but it's still just like I wasn't expecting it so dramatic. Could just throw the vials at them. Throw the hell calls up to me. Hmm. Okay, I just get description from below. Nope. Out of healing. One, two, three, four, five. Oh, there. Yeah. Sledgehammers come in real use. Thankfully, none of these potions or ale or anwar drink just randomly chugging has been poisonous. Bottle water. Bottle of fire oil. Where was your lance there? Confident, cocky. To use quick saves? Yeah. Nice shot. One, two. Doing this again. I need to get into saving. Hey. Okay. So if this whole cult place was a cult town, in that case, I was thinking this was a human town taken over by the cult. But in that case, the blue bar, you know, what were the people doing in the tavern that was wrong? Non-demon worship? Moment ago. Well, I made progress, I'll save. It's unlike the Half-Life 2 thing, I'm immune to this one. And my hand keeps going numb. Is my supposed companion? Did I tell her to wait somewhere? I did swear I heard her a little bit ago. No? Wow, that's kind of pointless. Oh. It's over here. Where the fuck have you been? Anyway. Suppose we go back in here. I'm not sure where to put her, where she would be able to, you know, assist, like she was saying. And she does follow you up here, so it doesn't actually matter. Still nodding. She does make life easier. And it's easier to see ammo when the enemies no longer exist. Off my ass. I was hoping to shoot this. Well, like, everything was kind of just, like, cresting on that. Piss off. Sketchy. Oh God. Jeez. They both have warp elementals and these worms here. Sounds like you're saying, let me in, let me in. This connects out. Yeah. Okay. Oh, they must have froze it. Friendly fire. Keep it in mind. I'm trying to find out where the fuck she went. Didn't see these before. Maybe she's deliberately gone right now, rather than just weird pathing. Kind of to split us up. I know she gets killed while we're trying to get back, kind of thing. Oh wait, I'm literally right here. I'm just thinking about it. I might not sound into this, but I'm just focusing too hard. I guess that's why she was saying what she was saying. Her AI kind of freaks out up here. Glitching out here, so even if I move far enough away to spawn her, she won't spawn. So see, this is why it's handy to be able to hit NPCs. I know what we need to do. I'm hoping she fixes herself. Mm. further this way. Nada. Back even further. She's after getting rightly stuck. Gotta go fast. Worry about those mooks when we come back. For now, one sec.